Hi guys, my name is Michael. In this video, we are going to open a Hashnode account. So let's go right into it. So here we are on the front page, the blogging as a developer done right. So Wikimedia is a blogging site for developers. So that I need to create an account because I don't have an account yet. I'm going to click start, personal blogging, yep, click. So I'm just going to use my Gmail account. Then I just need to fill in some of my details, name. So, because I clicked on my email, so some of the information has automatically filled in. Some of the information has been filled in already. So you can see my email is already here. My name is here already. All I need to put now is my Hashnode username and your tagline if you want. Then profile picture, but I'm not going to put all this yet. I'm just going to put in my Hashnode username. Enter what you do. Okay, so you just say so I'm going to enter what I do and line. Okay, then click next. Oh, I think this name might have already existed because it's red. Okay, so it's giving me, because this name is taken already, so it's giving me other options. I can either take Mike987 or Mike700. Let me go with this. Okay, you can see. I will pass mark now. Next. Remember that. Enter your personal blogging name. So now you can enter your personal blogging name. So I've entered my personal blogging name, so now I'm here. Where do you want this blog to open? So I'll give you some options. My own domain, mapping your own domain to your Hashnode blog. Hashnode subdomain. Remember, you can always move your blog to your own domain. So basically, I think this site here is if you have a domain name already, like you are already registered to have, basically you have paid for hosting rights, maybe like Host Now or Big Daddy or an online hosting website. If you have paid for a domain name, you can use this. But if you like name, you don't have a domain name yet. Well, not interested in having one yet. You could just come here. So this will probably have my www.myname or whatever I'm going to put in here .hashnode.dev. Again, like www.hashnode.dev. google.com. Instead of that, we like www. The name I'm going to put in here, then Hashnode.dev. So I'm using their own domain. Something like that. So let's select a subdomain. I'll just go with mic. Okay, so it's available. Say congrats, that's available. So if it's not available, I'm sure it's gonna be red. So click. You are all set. Access your blog. This is it. It's gonna be miketech.asno.div. Then you can manage your blog. Then you can tell other people about what you have done, like posting to your Twitter page. Well, if you live in Nigeria, you know, it has been banned, so you can maybe copy it to your, if there's a link, you can copy it to your Facebook or something else. So let's move on. Click next. This is optional. Personalize your Hashnode feed. It says follow technologies you care about by following the right tags. You can personalize your Hashnode feed and read articles from tags you are interested in. So like when you join Twitter and or you join some social media, they want to know what you're interested in. Are you into tech, sports, music, dance, like TikTok? So that they'll know type of information or type of what they'll give you. Information that you'll be saying on your page. So let's see. So I'm going to click you. Python, React, Beginners, React, CSS, Python, React, GitHub, Developers, PHP, Amazon, Online, Coding, they have almost everything. Okay, so finish next.
Okay, now we are at the front page. We can see other people's messages, image, what they have posted already. So now I'm going to show you how you can write your own article. Come to write an article, click on it. You can put in your title here. You can put in your title right here. Underneath here is where you write your text. It says tell your story. So if you have a code snippet and you want to put into this place, you come here and click on code snippets and you insert in your code. Paste. That if you want to insert in your code into here, and also you can, if you want to make your message, maybe you want to make it have an heading, like a second heading, you want to write something, yeah, just let me create a space, enter, up. Yes, it likes it if you want by clicking here. You might not see it, but look at it. Already have an effect. If you want to make it bold, or you want to make something bold, just click. Let me make a copy of this. Copy. Let me paste it here. So now if you want to make a text bold, you click here, but first you have to highlight. You have to first highlight it. Click here, then click. See? So you can add block quotes if you want. I can also add, we have gone to quote snippet already. Now I want to add a link to it. So basically I'm new to Hashnode, but it's very easy to understand how it works so far. So I'm going to highlight this. I'm going to see if I can make it link. So I'm going to click on the link. Oh, good text. Then I can add my link to this place. So if I put something like, let's say, www.google. I'm gonna say it's gonna look when I'm all done with this. You can see how it looks right now. So now, after you're done typing in your text, or you have made it bold, or anything you want to do, you can preview it by clicking preview. This is how it will look like. Right now, I'm just going to go to publish, which is up here. Let's publish this. Click. So once you come to publish, you see your blog link or name. Look at the name, the domain name. So publish this article on my blog. Yep. Post log. Yeah. You can see different are coming. Hashtag. Hashtag helps you to make your content more visible to people. That if you're interested in doing that, but if you're not, you just leave it blank, but it's still gonna ask you, tell you about it. Then I just put something here. Once you start typing, automatically you give you suggestions. Then some HTML, we have over 1,900 posts on it. You can only take 5 tags. Only 5 tags can be taken from here. Then I just tutorials. Once it's up to 5, automatically you notice you can't put anything here again. No way to type in. Then you can do some SEO site tool, which is optional. SEO site tools if you want. Then also, we're just going to come up here to publish. So you can now share it to your social media if you want. But now, if you want to submit this link to, if you want to submit a copy of this link or get a link to what you have done, just come up here, right? Click on it. You can copy the permanent link. This is what you're going to submit to your site or to dashboard. Show you how to do that later. And if you notice, look at, we do have our bold text here, and this is our link. So if you do click on it, it's going to take you to Google. Then try it. Boom. So that's how you can put your link put your link here. You now use like text for it. So you can either write maybe this is my link to my project, then add your link to it. I should have to do that already. So you want to go back, come here and click community. See? So now you want to add. Now I showed you how to write. Now imagine if you want to add a picture to what you are doing, you just click add a cover photo. Boom. You can add your picture right here. So now let me show you how to submit. Let's go back.
So you just come to the side here. If you want a link and you want to use to submit your assignment, come to the side. You can see social media, WhatsApp, or I advise you use this, it's much better. Your partner link. So this is it. Okay. So you just copy the panel link, copy it, go to your site also dashboard, and click login again. Okay, then come to the site, take quiz. So you can submit the assignment, click this plus right here, come to view tags, click on it. Once you are done, put in your link here, just paste it here and click submit tags. So that's how you can submit your tags for this week. Okay, thanks for watching, subscribe, like, goodbye.